Let's now apply the scientific method to our Python program, which removes HTML markup. First of all, let us write down again what we have observed so far, what we expected, and what the output was. If our input was foo in HTML markup, then we would expect the output foo. The actual output was foo. So this is just fine. If our input was the same thing in double quotes, we would expect the double quotes also to appear in the output, but instead we get the HTML markup still included in the output. That is, the whole thing fails. These are the observations we made. And from this, we need to come up with the first hypothesis on what makes the error. So here's a quiz. Which hypotheses are consistent with our observations so far? Check all that apply. Is it that double quotes are stripped from tagged input? Is it that tags in double quotes are not stripped? Is it that the tag for bold is always stripped from the input? Or is it that four-letter words are stripped?